Betty for helping me get ready to see the world the way that artists see. I thank you, Dr. Edwards, I offer you these kind words. You showed me how to draw and draw so skillfully. She taught me that the left brain was different from the right, equal parts of the gestalt. Just like darkness is to light, left brain has its logic, it thinks it knows what's right, it has the whole world figured out, but ignores the truth of sight. While the right knows intuition and it listens to our eyes, when you draw from observation, well, the right is twice as wise. And even though the L mode has its place in art, when the pencil hits the paper, it's time to switch to R. I'd like to thank you, Betty, for helping me get ready to see the world in ways I'd never seen. I thank you, Dr. Edwards, I offer you these kind words. You showed me how to draw and draw so skillfully. Betty taught me how to turn my whole world upside down and to see it in a new light. What a theory so profound. She told me if I want to draw, then I have to learn to see what I draw the way it is and not the way it should be. She taught me all the shapes that I see are positive, but to draw them in proportion, I must see the negative. There are scholars who debate the inner workings of the mind, but Betty Edwards' method withstood the test of time. I'd like to thank you, Betty, for helping me get ready